people are flocking to grocery stores across the metro trying to stock up on items that they'll need for the winter weather. They're trying to get things like bottled water and non-perishable items.